For it, it's going to get the flick in, and Muslera, oh, cleared on the line, and cleared on the line, a second, the referee's assistant is flagging. What a dramatic, there's a red card coming out as well. Well, there had to be drama right at the end here. Suarez is sent off. Well, you couldn't have a more dramatic finish to a World Cup match than this one.
O Atlético faz 1 a 0. A emoção do Ronaldinho, a festa do torcedor atleticano. O Ronaldinho está com problemas pessoais, a mãe dele...
After clearing the ball, he then turned and sprinted towards the dressing rooms, chased by furious Tupi players.
Leute, uns ist ehrlich gesagt gar nicht aufgefallen. Auf einmal folgendes Bild sahen Jens Lehmann hinter der Bande, ob er sich da die Schnürsenkel zugebunden hat, bin mir gar nicht sicher.
Na, er war auf jeden Fall hinterher erleichtert.
Xavi's underneath it. Xavi Alonso going in bravely. He's taken one. And Howard Webb here.
Was Rijkaard da gemacht hat. Der Völler ist außer Rand und Band.
Das kann nicht sein. Was der Schiedsrichter dort macht, kann nicht sein.
Er gibt ihm Rot.
Das kann nicht sein. Das ist ein Skandal, diese Entscheidung.
Das ist unglaublich.
Just a little hurry there to get the ball back, but what's happened here? Well, oh, that's inexcusable by Eden Hazard.
Was giving Getafe the chance to score, and that's a penalty. And what about that for a kick? Pepe has lost the plot here. What I was doing there?
Não, campo fuori. There's a fight going on here between two Newcastle players. Kieran Dyer and Lee Bowyer are having a fight. Goodness me, what on earth is going on? I have never seen such a thing. Lee Bowyer and Kieran Dyer suddenly were at each other's throat.
Matera si lo va tomando. Se están hablando un poquito. ¿Querés mi camiseta? No, no, no la quiero. Provocación. Zidane vuelve. Se siguen hablando, pierde la paciencia y lo conecta. Perfecto, hizo la resurrección de haber jugado mal contra Corea y contra Suiza, de haberla roto, descosido contra Brasil, de haber marcado goles contra España y contra Portugal. Pero el tipo agredió directamente con un
cabezazo. Y Moran must have given Lineker a shove because England get a free kick.
Seems strange that he picks players with flair and then all of a sudden we've got things like Waddle hitting long balls out of his own defence, where you'd be far happier to see Waddle, as he did when I think he should have had a penalty, taking men on in the top half of the field. And Barnes doing that. Gascoigne playing in the top half of the field. We've invited too much pressure at the moment.
Daar. Ja, hij bijt Bakal gewoon. Tegenstander af. En Suarez probeert nu een hap uit het licht. Ajax verliest niet. En PSV haalt de voorsprong op 6.
And he went towards him, Suarez. I thought, what's he doing? Because he sunk his teeth in there, I think. That's what it looks like, anyway. It's like he's actually sunk his gnashes in there. What on earth is he doing? He's been...
Ivanovic ends with a bite to the Chelsea defender's arm.
De Italia tiene problemas. Darmian batalla con Cavani. Dos hombres en el suelo. Obviamente los italianos le van a pedir al árbitro que venga y expulse. Cuenten ni chiquito. Le da un cabezazo.
Cabezazo y cara a los dos. Cabezazo, codazo.
Parece que no va a haber nada. Y enseña la camiseta rota acá Chiellini. Yo no sé si por lo menos le perdona una amarilla,
Cordero, το σουτ, την μπάλα κοντράρει, γκολ! Από τον Κατίδη νομίζω σε αυτόν κοντράρισε η μπάλα και αυτός είναι που πανηγυρίζει έξαλλα και δείτε πώς τον κυνηγάνε οι συμπαίκτες.
campo fuori. There's a fight going on here between two Newcastle players. Kieran Dyer and Lee Bowyer are having a fight. Goodness me, what on earth is going on? I have never seen such a thing. Lee Bowyer and Kieran Dyer suddenly were at each other's throat.
Matera si lo va tomando. Se están hablando un poquito. ¿Querés mi camiseta? No, no, no la quiero. Provocación. Zidane vuelve. Se siguen hablando, pierde la paciencia y lo conecta. Perfecto, hizo la resurrección de haber jugado mal contra Corea y contra Suiza, de haberla roto, descosido contra Brasil, de haber marcado goles contra España y contra Portugal. Pero el tipo agredió directamente con un
cabezazo. And Moran must have given Lineker a shove because England get a free kick.
Seems strange that he picks players with flair and then all of a sudden we've got things like Waddle hitting long balls out of his own defence, where you'd be far happier to see Waddle as he did when I think he should have had a penalty, taking men on in the top half of the field. And Barnes doing that. Gascoigne playing in the top half of the field. We've invited too much pressure at the moment.
Daar. Ja, hij bijt Bakal gewoon tegenstander af. En Suarez probeert nu een hap uit het licht. Ajax verliest niet. En PSV haalt de voorsprong op 6.
He went towards him, Suarez. I thought, what's he doing? Because he's sunk his teeth in there, has he? That's what it looks like, anyway. It's like he's actually sunk his gnashes in there. What on earth is he doing? He's been...
Manovic ends with a bite to the Chelsea defender's arm.
De Italia tiene problemas. Darmian batalla con Cavani. Dos hombres en el suelo. Obviamente los italianos le van a pedir al árbitro...
Parteiische aufpassen, was Rijkaard da gemacht hat. Der Völler ist außer Rand und Band.
Das kann nicht sein, was der Schiedsrichter dort macht, kann nicht sein.
Er gibt ihm Rot.
Das kann nicht sein, das ist ein Skandal, diese Entscheidung.
Das ist unglaublich.
Just a little hurry there to get the ball back, but what's happened here? Well, that's inexcusable by Eden Hazard.
It was giving Getafe the chance to score, and that's a penalty. And what about that for a kick? Pepe has lost the plot here. What I was doing there?
Cima! Gol!
lágrimas do Ronaldinho. O Atlético faz 1-0. A emoção do Ronaldinho, a festa do torcedor atleticano. O Ronaldinho está com problemas pessoais, a mãe dele...
After clearing the ball, he then turned and sprinted towards the dressing rooms, chased by furious Chupi players.
Leute, uns ist ehrlich gesagt gar nicht aufgefallen. Auf einmal folgendes Bild sahen Jens Lehmann hinter der Bande, ob er sich da die Schnürsenkel zugebunden hat, bin mir gar nicht sicher.
Na, er war auf jeden Fall hinterher erleichtert.
Xavi's underneath it. Xavi Alonso going in bravely. He's taken one. And Howard Webb here.
Muslera, oh, cleared on the line, and cleared on the line, a second, the referee's assistant is flagging. What a dramatic thing, there's a red card coming out as well. Well, there had to be drama right at the end here. Suarez is sent off. Well, you couldn't have a more dramatic finish to a World Cup match than this one.